Creeper Slayer back again. No, I'm just kidding. Welcome back to another Minecraft video, guys. If you've seen my last video, it's gotten 58 views. It doesn't show, it just shows 23. Yeah, so yeah, let's go. So, probably remember last time we made this house. So today I want to see if we go mining, because I need to go mining so we can so when I need to, let's just say I needed, what do I need? Okay, I do need, hold on 1 second. Okay, so yeah, so how are you guys doing? I'm doing good. So what I really want to do today is find a diamond. I don't think that would be possible, but, yeah, let's just do it. So, how much do I need? Yeah, I have enough. Now, so I need to build a furnace. So yeah, if you remember last time we built this tiny place, it's really tiny. So in like maybe the next episode, I'm gonna. How did that get up there? There we go. So I'm gonna make myself stone pickaxe so I can get some iron. I'm gonna save the sticks. The reason why I want to save the sticks is because I want to save them so I can make an iron pick. I already have my weapon. It's this, a stone axe. I know you might be thinking, why are you using a stone axe? Because I just like stone axes. Yeah, this one. Let's go. Ooh, iron. Keep on going. Okay. So sorry, keep on leaving and stuff like that. So I have friends and they're in different places. Like one of them is in Colorado because they moved there, and I'm just by myself for this week because my friend Derby, he's in California right now. That's where he lives, if you guys didn't know. No, he's not moving. I'm 100% honest, he is not moving. He's just there for vacation. Oh gosh, creeper creep. The creeps. Good, look out. Jeez. Get that stone. I didn't get back up. Nothing here, so I guess I'm gonna have to go back up. So this one isn't that good. Out here. Yes, iron. Wait. This way. Okay. somewhere. I think I must have left it in here. Yep, I left it in here. I need to hurry real quick. I'm almost low on food. My hunger bar. Don't die. Okay, good. That's cool. Oh no, I'm slowing down. Later, I want to expand this house. Well, not a lot. I just want to make it big because it's super, super big. And yeah. Jeez, are you kidding me? Hold on 1 second. Accidentally dropped my Legos. I'll just pick it up later. Yes, I saved myself. So just one more, and then we can cook our iron. While that's cooking, we're gonna grab some wood so we can expand this house because it's super small. And just in case my sister or my friend Derby plays with me, I can get... Actually, I forgot about that. I also need another piece of iron because I really want to make shears so I won't have to kill the sheep. Making sure you guys die. I'm sorry. Thank you. So this is the mine I was looking for. I'm gonna have to go through that. So just one more thing, if any new stuff happens, I must have done stuff off camera. So yeah, looks like the sun is coming down. Enough to make it some space. This place is super tiny. It's like 2x4. 2x4, you know, like a Rubik's Cube, you guys know. Hold on, let me grab one. So let's just say my house is like a 4x4. This is what a 4x4 looks like. Yeah. There we go. So now I can build, make some more space. So I'm gonna go out that way. So do I have to go this way? I'm gonna. So this is. Oh, jeez. What's my pick? I'm just gonna make two because wooden axes break easily. 5. Am I right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah, this is
5 by 4. A 5 by 4? Or 4 by 5? Get that piece of wood. You need that piece of wood. So, there we go. That's big enough. The house looks good so far. It's only been 11 minutes. Jeez, I'm gonna have to end the video soon. Time goes by fast. I want to keep the carrot just in case I need it, so I can create my like a farm. So won't run out of carrots. So now. How much wood do I have? How long is this video been? Okay. So I'm just gonna... Really, Iris? Iris, please stop. I'm trying to make a video. Please, Al, Iris. My bad, guys. It was just my sister. Okay, sorry about that, guys. It's just
sorry, guys.
It's just my so here we go. House looks pretty good. Let me get out here. All right, guys. So I think I'm gonna have to end the video right here, guys. We've done a couple of good stuff, like make our house, some iron and stuff. In the next video, I will definitely make a two-story house, and soon we might do something with the house. So yeah, bye.